pause request for a moment, and let's get started on the pulse check for today. I'm a little nervous, because... Oh. I'm a little nervous about the pulse check today, just because I've been really all over the place mentally. And I'm just worried that that's going to take a lot of my timing and just throw it out the window. But, yeah. Let's give it our best. Sure how that went. I'll have to see the actual breakdown. And Candace, appreciate the hype, and Cuvelia, thank you so much for the good luck wishes. Not too bad, actually. Alright. On to Max Chipotle. I know that we're, trying to hustle through this pulse check right now, but again, thank you all so much for being here. Honestly, having so many folks tuned in for an off schedule and not too much advance notice for the stream, appreciate it so much. Hope everyone's having a great day and a great time. after I started just kind of rocking out as opposed to focusing on accuracy. Caught myself, but honestly not sure where we stand for the results. Yeah, not bad. Hoping to be a little closer to PB, but still, not bad. And we improved on the early late ratio, which is good. Alright. Onwards and upwards. Alright, so we've got this. Two more songs to finish the pulse check. And then we'll be taking our next stretch break. And I'm a little anxious, because I really have no idea how the rest of this is going to go. I have a feeling Alicia's going to be a train wreck, but who knows? God, those rolls are just so quick. That's actually something I really need to get better at. But that's why it's in the pulse check. Then the trend too, which is weird. Yeah. All right, two more. little sloppy. Like, I can definitely tell right now nerves are a factor, but we'll see. Yeah, it could have been a lot worse. Could have been a lot worse. Yeah, for a day where we're honestly a little tired, a little stressed out, and a little on edge, relatively speaking, yeah, honestly, we could be really doing a lot worse. Last but not least, though, cross your fingers for the chat. And then after this, we'll be taking our second stretch break, and then getting back to the requests. All right, buckle up. Yeah, definitely overexerted ourselves a little, trying to, like, keep up, but I think we... Yeah! That's actually really good. Because the past couple times we've played it, we've been a lot further off from our miscount and EX score. That's actually quite good. Yeah, that's actually a lot better, especially compared to the past couple days. All right, so at this point, we are...